The displaced left turn intersection's primary benefit is the reduction of traffic signal phases and of conflict points. This is accomplished by relocating the left turn movement several hundred feet away from the main intersection to a new signalized intersection. After crossing over the opposing through lanes, left-turning vehicles have their own roadway that allows them to make a left-turn movement at the same time as the opposing through movement at the main intersection. The Highway Capacity Manual procedure for displaced left-turn intersections is highly similar to the Urban Streets procedure, but with a few key adjustments. The first adjustment is to apply a right-turn saturation flow rate factor to left turns at the upstream crossover. This adjustment is needed as left-turning vehicles must make an immediate right turn after their initial left turn. The second adjustment is to automatically compute signal timing offsets such that left-turning vehicles arrive on green at the main intersection. The third adjustment is to assume zero left turns at the main intersection, as these vehicles always arrive on green without stopping. Right-turning vehicles with their own channelized roadway can be ignored in an HCM analysis. However, some DLTs may require right-turning vehicles to be signalized if channelization is not possible. This needs to be indicated in the HCM analysis. HCM example problems are available for both partial and full DLT intersections. The full DLT procedure is more complex than the partial DLT procedure, which was presented during this video.